moving quick, and as you can tell, he's also not only, he's pretty original for this competition. I think he's also the smallest boat and the only outboard engine on this race, but I think he's moving pretty good. We'll get to his score here in just a minute. Just a little bit.
I love that sound.
Yeah, I gotta love the sound of pure horsepower.
Alright, so we'll be doing this all the way. How many more guys do we have to go to?
No, I'm not sure. Well, this magic winner, I think we're gonna try and wrap this up by 3:30. So if you're not here, get here.
Single.
Here, so we'll see what Team CRC can do again on this run.